a day that's not super hot and the wind's not crazy. So I added, now that we have this thing balanced somewhat, some snap flaps to the programming. It's not full on proportional, it's only a little bit if like near full up rudder is pulled. And I also reduced some of the elevator mixing with the landing flaps because it was putting the plane too much into a dive instead of just a little bit of nose down attitude that you want to slow it down. So we'll see how that works. It's not crazy windy. A little bit less than last time. It's kind of nice because I can experiment with this thing now that I've ripped the tail off and creased the wing. I'm not too worried about damaging it. So, see what happens here. Be nice not to launch right into the sun. Try to avoid that next time. Oh yeah, look at the... I think the snap flaps help a little bit when you don't have a rudder, personally. Something's got some ants in my leg. Oh, ouch. Biting me. Okay. Ooh. Ant bites. Ouch. Okay, we're good. Okay. There's some left. Okay. This thing is, you know, for a about as good as it's going to get for a hand-shaped wing, really. Pretty, this is an excellent step into what the next one's going to be. As I've said before, we're really going to wire cut the next wing and bag it properly with laminating epoxy. This is, to reiterate, this is a Benmax polycrylic painted on fiberglass, but clearly it works decently. So, but it's not anywhere close to the level of something production wise. But. A little bit of lift. If I could stay in it. Yeah. Go this way. In my usual field right on the coast here, and it's very rare, mild day as far as wind goes, so this is a treat for sure. it looks like I'm walking. Oh. Film one more here, then I'm just gonna stay and fly it till this battery runs out. So this is pretty great. Back to home base here. That was decent, wasn't it? Well, okay.